Ahojte všetci, tuto je Miňa a vítajte už pri úplne poslednom dieli tejto úžasnej hry. Vítajte v poslednom dieli Walking Dead 3, nová hranica, takže... Tento posledný diel už bude skôr posledná hranica. Keď je to už úplne posledný diel tejto hry. A no... No... Viete čo? Svoj názor poviem až na konci hry. Ideme. Zachráňte Richmond.
There's a happy sight.
Ježiš.
Can you help us get the gate open?
Almost didn't recognize you, Jesus.
Once I got in contact with my people, I headed right back. Had to make sure you folks were safe.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
We'll keep the muertos away. Just get me to the gate so I can open it up.
Ježiš, Ježiš je úžasný. A teraz...
We're almost there! Javi, get in the busket and I'll lift you to the top of the gate!
Busket?
The thing in the front! The scooper thing! Whatever, get in it!
Yuck.
Javi, the busket!
Right. Yeah, busket.
Nice of you folks to drop by.
I'll have it open in a second. Couldn't just have open gate button. Okay, never pull that lever again, Javier.
Chutento.
Nope.
Zelený. Zeleným sa vyčerpal. Áno.
You did it, Javi!
Bingo.
Let's get inside and wrangle the walkers together! If we get them in one group, we can lead them right out!
Zelená je vždy riešením. Odteraz si to budem pamätať. Zelená, ako je aj farba prírody, tak je aj farba odpovede.
Full steam ahead.
Nemusíš byť úplne presný s tým kalašnictvom. Môžeš rovno do každého. V plnej rýchlosti. No a musíme šetriť náboje.
Damn truck!
Aha, hey.
Here's crossed.
Teraz alebo nikdy. A...
That's it. Let's get out of here.
Jesus, over here. We need to round up these walkers. Head them towards the gate.
Welcome back.
I thought we were coming back to well, not to this. Just a little surprising, that's all.
Som fakt rád, že si prišiel.
I'm just glad you didn't give up on us. Real glad.
I gave you my word.
Javi, look! It's Clem!
Clem?
Gabe?
Gabe! Zachránil si Gabe'a.
Is he?
No, he's fine. He's just banged up.
What happened, Clem?
Their car got overrun with walkers and crashed. I was barely able to save Gabe.
What about David?
David's dead.
David je mrtvý.
I'm just glad you found Gabe in time. Thank you.
Thank you for saving Gabe. I don't know what I'd do if I lost him too.
Of course. When I got there, it looked like David had turned. And that Gabe had to stop him.
Oh God. Gabe. It's horrible.
My dad, he...
I know, buddy. He's gone.
No. He wanted me to tell you to take care of each other.
Where did you find them? A little ways outside of town. Not too far. Can you take Gabe somewhere safe? Yeah, sure. Come on, Javi.
Where are we going?
A funeral.
Na pohreb. Aha.
Over here, Kate. It's this way.
Oh, to bolo to, to bolo ich auto. Je tam ešte. Oh, tam je.
God.
Oh, David.
Poor David.
Poor Gabe. I can't imagine.
Yeah. Poor Gabe. He shouldn't have had to suffer that.
Yeah. He talked about this every day. What to do when he died. He was convinced it would happen in the field. Every day. As common as talking about the weather.
Not surprising. He was a soldier.
I used to hate talking about it, but it seemed to soothe him. He'd talk about his military funeral the way that other people talked about retirement plans. He'd only change the subject if I promised I'd bury these. He didn't care about burying his body. As far as he was concerned, this was him. Help me dig. It doesn't have to be much.
Idę go pochować. David.
We should probably say something. That's what you do.
Mohli tam dať kríž, no tak.
When you see Pa, you tell him I said hi. And then I'm sorry for not paying him back that $10.
Ty si mu ešte nevrátil tých 10.
You wanna say something?
Babkou.
Let's go.
Takže nič. A tam mu dala jej prsteň. Temné víťazstvo. Vyzerá to, že sa všetko vrátilo do normálu, nie? Akože nie úplne do normálu. Ale tak ako, no, s prežitím.
It was his own fault. If you regret helping me, if you're feeling any guilt, bury it. I mean it. Don't let it eat you up inside.
We need to move on. Move forward.
We do. And we will.
Ale tamto fotku John by som radšej nedával. Akože ona bola zrádkyňa. A stále neľudujem.
What about now?
There's a lot of work to be done. The herd could come back. Still, though, I feel more calm here than I ever did in an old van on streets with no streetlights. We earned this, Javi. We earned feeling calm in the quiet. Let's start a family. You and me. A fresh start. What do you say? I think it'd be good for us.
No tak dobre.
You're on. Let's start a family.
You don't think it's selfish? It's not the safest world outside of Richmond. Or inside it, truth be told.
So long as I got you, I'm not too worried about it.
We'll be up there before we know it.
Better do something worthwhile in the meantime.
Aspoň Javi zastupí Davida ako lepšieho manžela. Takže už zostáva iba Kate a Gabe, ktorí prežili z ich rodiny. Je to normálny a kľudný život v Richmonde.
Heading out?
Yes, indeed. We came here to put an end to the raiding. Looks like that's been done. Glad we got it settled. Gotta move on.
Nemusíš. No tak, Ježiš.
I gotta admit, man, you're a fucking badass.
You're a real charmer. You know that, through and through.
Meant to tell you, that armor you got is great.
Well, thanks. It gets the job done. I don't meet a lot of people like you, Javi. Someone genuinely good. It was my pleasure. Second chances are in short supply these days. That's what this place can be if you let it.
Trust me, though. Life within walls is a hell of a lot different than life on the road. Don't take shortcuts like Joan. You gotta do the right thing. Always. Good days, and especially bad.
Absolutely. The right thing. No matter what.
Good to hear. I read people pretty well. Little gift of mine. You're a capable guy, Javi. Change is in the air here. You can lead that change, and I think you should. For the better. God knows this town could use it.
You know what? I'm gonna step up. Lead this place in the right direction.
Then as far as I'm concerned, Richmond's in much better hands than it was.
Hey, Jesus?
Hey, Gabe.
Thanks for, you know, not letting me get killed, and for coming back to help us.
Yeah, thanks for that, man.
Pay it forward. Be vigilant. Trouble never stays too far away.
Ahoj, Ježiš. Stalo si úžasný.
You're alive.
Don't remind me. I'm not gonna say thank you for keeping me alive, but I'm gonna try and find something out there that might make me say thank you. Someday.
So where's AJ? Tell me. Where?
You know Clem won't rest until she finds AJ. Where is he? Please, man. For her sake.
He's at McCarroll Ranch. It's not too far from here. That's where we left him, at least.
Thank you. Good luck out there, Doctor.
Takže
nechat vaši pomoc
bylo celkom dobré.
It's time. I have to find AJ, Javi. I've waited so long. But could you do me one last favor before I leave?
Čo to bude, Clem? Mám urobiť niečo, čo by chcel aj Lee? Oh, prepáč, že zmiňujem jeho meno. Druhé šance. Dobrý názov.
I used to do this for my niece.
That's nice of you.
Oh.
She thought I was terrible at it.
Were you?
Not your business.
I'm really gonna miss
Gabe. Jasné.
I mean, he's super annoying sometimes, but I've gotten used to having him around. At least to have someone to talk to, even if he is a total dork.
Not that he said anything to me in particular, but you know the guy's got a Mondo crush on you, right?
He does not.
Oh my gosh, you have a crush on him too.
I do not.
Well, you both have my blessing.
I'm gonna stab you with those scissors. I have to see AJ, Javi. I have to see that he's okay.
What happened?
Do you think he remembers me? At least a little? Maybe.
Who could forget you, Clem?
No one who knew you,
I guarantee it.
Yeah, maybe. Everyone told us he was better off.
After everything that's happened,
I'm starting to think they're right. I don't know if I was a good mom or not. I can't stop thinking about it. I really wish I could.
Jasne, že si bola.
Did you love him?
With all of my heart.
And of course you were.
Lenda, netávaj moc.
He told me he used to play baseball.
I did. I loved it.
He told me you fucked it all up, too.
Yep. Sure did.
Well, you survived.
I had to.
But you loved it. How do you survive that? How? If you really loved it, how?
You get back out there and find something better.
There may not be something better out there.
You won't know until you step outside.
Nebala by sa tak hýbať, Clementinka.
All done.
Hotovo?
Well, how's it look?
Úprimne, Hami, Mariana asi mala pravdu.
Grab your hat.
Áno, Mariana mala pravdu, nie si taký dobrý. Tam, ale...
Remember this team. Your dad ever teach you about baseball?
No, not really.
Well, you come back, and I'll tell you all about it.
It's a deal. If I bring AJ back with me, will you teach him too?
Ale jasne, že ho naučí.
You bet. He belongs with you, Clementine. Bring him back.
No, Mariana asi mala pravdu. Není moc dobrý v strihaní. Ale aspoň ju neostrihal moc nakrátko. No teraz vyzerá lepšie. No. Ahoj! Šťastnú cestu, Clementinka! Toto je fakt pekný koniec. No. Tento Walking Dead má pekný koniec. Na rozdiel od prvého a druhého Walking Dead, kde v tých koncoch tvoje skúsenosti s Davidom boli zablokuje sa mi to, ježiš, musím rýchlo. Dobre, Hartfeld, áno, pozrieť to potom. Pekne, Clementinka. Clementinkin príbeh bude pokračovať. No, takže... Počkajte, pozriem sa, že či mi to nezablokovalo video. Vyzerá to, že nie. Takže... No, musím povedať, že táto hra bola úžasná. Áno. Toto Walking, toto Walking Dead bolo úžasné. A vlastne toto bolo... Au! Toto vlastne bolo Walking Dead, pri ktorom som sa nenudil tak ako v niektorých častiach v prvom a v druhom Walking Dead. Ale myslím, že aj jednotka je stále dobrá. A dvojka asi tiež. No, jednotka na konci, no, koniec bol taký, no, že som vypustil slzu. V dvojke bol koniec taký, že som doslova plakal, ale tento koniec bol oveľa šťastnejší. Čo neviem, či je no lepšie, alebo no, myslím, že to je lepšie. No, a musím povedať, že no, pri tomto Walking Dead som sa tak moc ani nenudil. A no, uvidím možno na budúce. Budem hrať a natočím aj štvrtú, teda poslednú sezónu Walking Dead. Ale to ešte uvidím. Počul som, že posledná sezóna alebo posledný Walking Dead je tiež že úžasný, že najlepší zo všetkých. Zo všetkých tých Walking Deadov. No, to uvidím na budúce. Keď to budem hrať. No, teraz už si väčšinou ja mám Game Pass a väčšinou si tam kupujem hry zadarmo. Takže... A toto Walking Dead bola jedna z nich. No, takže toto by bolo všetko pre tento diel a aj pre tento Walking Dead 3, nová hranica. Takže... Ak sa vám toto video páčilo, dajte like a odber a uvidíme sa na nejakej ďalšej hre, možno na ďalšom, teda poslednom Walking Dead, uvidím. Tak, čaute.